And with that, Nia Jax gets to work.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn...
Es war auch ein Bug, dass du gekontert hast und keinen Konterbalken verloren hast gerade.
Ich hab einen Konterbalken verloren.
Nee, aber ja. Nikki hat gerade einen Konter gemacht und keinen Konterbalken verloren.
Doch jetzt.
Let's talk about Nikki Bella for a moment. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure
ja,
I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that.
Das angezogen.
I think this tag team is set to be one of the best in WWE.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point. You know, since day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days
playing soccer, big boot.
Fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire.
Kann sie auch.
And she's definitely the power member of the Bellas.
And that was a costly misstep.
Jawohl.
Und gleich einen schweren Konter.
Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
Hello, Patrick.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Jawohl.
Well, well, well. Sind wir dabei. Ja, das ist prima.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. What about me?
Hoppala, gut, dass du weg bist.
Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners.
No, she's on a mission here. She's on a roll now. There we go again. Yep, there we go again. And again, and again.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
Hallo, Pascal.
Das war voll hinterfotzig. Verdammt.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. I've said it before, and I'll happily say it again. Nikki Bella has it all. I mean, the stunning beauty, the intelligence, speed, and toughness. The term Total Diva is much more than
okay.
The name of a hit reality show.
Ich chill hier mal eine Runde.
Mach mal.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.
Yeah,
boy, Junge.
Beaming from her right now.
Komm noch rüber, du Dummkopf.
Yeah, I guess you could say she's just a bit off the mark with that one. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Oh, check that out.
We have a first. Dass du nicht rüber kommst und tagst, Alter. Das ist so dumm.
She's going for it.
Oh, and Nia Jax hits the mat hard. Back between the ropes. Well, that rocked her all right.
You're right about that. She don't know where she's at right now.
Leg.
These these competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this. Not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you,
your
opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there. A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Look out.
Hey, nice move. She's clearly controlling the pace of this match.
She's got her back against the wall now. Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
And Michael, this is really anybody's match at this point.
Well, I'd say these Divas are about as evenly matched as they could be at this point.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
Gera Biegler kann erst morgen.
Okay.
Once again, this team is utilizing one
of our nichts mehr zu tun.
Okay, du bist doch gar nicht mehr dabei.
I've seen that before and I have a feeling we're gonna see it some more.
Wirklich so.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
The tag is made. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Charlotte reverses it. Reversal.
Charlotte sees it coming. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Nia Jackson off the tag.
Oh, look at Charlotte.
Oh, yeah.
Scheiße.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
She may very well have reached the point of no return.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
Here we go with Nia Jax. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Bye-bye.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
And she's toast.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest.
What a reversal! Finding a groove here.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if you're further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, the reversal! Oh.
It's coming here.
Oh,
oh, super nice.
Ich liebe dieses Spiel. Ich liebe es. Einfach, ich liebe es.
No kidding. Did you just say hug?
Ey!
Muss raus, komm hier raus.
Das ist Regelbruch.
We've seen that move.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Charlotte is getting ready here.
Fuck.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
She seems intent on injuring that back.
No, no.
Ich bin doof. Oh, was kommt jetzt? Was tut
denn? Nikki Bella with the tag.
Oh.
Die kontern sich an, Alter. Und er ist auch noch auf die falsche eingestellt. Ja, genau. Ja.
By Nia Jax. We're looking at complete domination here. Striking with the axe handle. What a reversal. The switch here to
show.
Yep.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Listen.
Look at Nikki Bella pouring on the aggression. Okay, now she's and Charlotte nails it.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels.
Zweimal.
Jo, zweimal abgebrochen.
Ach, komm doch raus, geh doch raus.
Here's Nia Jax, in off the tag. Smart. Nia Jax is measuring her.
One. Dass nicht reinkommt.
Den Ball ist abgebrochen, nee, ne?
Nein, das war kein Abbruch. Vorher ist vorher schon aus dem Pin rausgekommen. Deswegen immer noch, haben die noch einmal abbrechen, haben sie noch.
Jetzt.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here at WWE, and
I can attest that this is no okay.
Cole, will she win it here? I think so.
Ja, genau.
Oh.
Oh.
Das wäre auch fucking gewesen sein.
Weiße. Naja, Hax.
All these repeated elbows are giving me some ugly flashbacks, Cole. To what? Montreal. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Schwätzer Bonus.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Ja, Schwitzerbonus hat sie nicht mehr.
Was ist das?
Vice Grip.
Fuck.
Alles gut. Oh,
ja.
Nein, kann ich nicht. Ich krieg jetzt die Vorbild.
Das war die 2.
She's wisely getting some distance after that maneuver.
Yeah, komm rüber. Komm rüber, komm rüber.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. And she gets the tag.
Oh my God.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over.
What a wild attempt
to get
your opponent.
I don't know if she could have been
further off the mark.
That was amazing. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
Oh, God.
The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time.
Hold up.
Inside the ring now. Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit.
Right.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation in her eyes, Michael.
Whoa, now, come on, let's not overreact. She's still very much in control of this match, if you ask me.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. And that's why the adage holds.
That's kind.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted at this.
Ich weiß auch nicht.
Oh no, trying to put her away.
Nein! Komm!
Can she do it
here? Ja. So, das war der letzte.
She's gonna be able to go.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Wir haben noch einen.
Nice reversal. And this continues. It's hard to
catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Alles gut.
And down goes Charlotte.
Hello, Charlotte, are you okay?
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Oh, she's on a mission here.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Ja, warte noch länger.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Take it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that. That was a heavy shot.
Oh, Oleg.
Oleg, Oleg.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
This is an incredible performance being put on by Nia Jax. Here's Nia Jax with some offense of her own.
There you go.
A great deal of faith and trust in that move.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run.
Yeah. Gib ihr den Finisher und dann haben wir gewonnen.
Nikki Bella,
weil die dürfen ja sowieso nicht. Charlotte, du darfst nicht rein.
Ja!
Brauche ich auch nicht.
Weil ich Glück hatte. Scheiße!
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further. No, Austin stand einfach like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
Boy.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax. That wild strike got nothing but empty.
Schön, schön, schön. Komm rüber.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences. Oh. That move will knock the wind right out of you. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Nice dodge there.
Ah, Fabi, that was a good one.
And that's a stiff kick. We're looking at complete domination here. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. What about me? And again, another possible momentum shift in this matchup. Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could see. Ooh, dein scheiß big boot.
Just a bit off the mark with that one. Great offense by Charlotte.
Ja, meine Fresse.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, wait, nice reverse. We've seen this before. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Oh no, what's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover. Charlotte reverses it. And down goes Charlotte.
Come with us.
Are you okay? This match has taken so much out of her.
Nikki.
Nia Jax.
Yeah. Why yeah.
Ja, richtig.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, I'm fucked up with him.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there. Concentrating on the body here. Oh, big DDT!
Richtiger 31er.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Nicht so lange warten.
Ja, ich weiß.
Attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Oh, did she take a shot there? Oh, man.
Fuck.
And again, the mind games are played.
Na komm, dreh dich doch um.
Oh. Yes!
Hattest du nicht zwei Finisher? Warum hast du jetzt gar keinen mehr?
Hä, hey, weil du eine Weile noch einen hatte.
Ja, genau. Nein, ich hatte zwei. Keine Ahnung, was ich jetzt tue. Hallo, ich hab doch... jetzt durch den Bug verlieren wir. Was ist denn das für ein Tag?
Oh. Alter Verwalter.
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
A well-placed strike.
Oh, out of nowhere!
There's the switch. Charlotte is
in. Oh. Nine! Scythe.
Executed perfectly.
Clean out of harm's way.
The smart strike man. Man. Yes! Nine!
Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here?
Natural selection.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
What a move that was. That was great. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
This is redefining the term digging your claws into someone.
No kidding. Ouch, that hurts.
What a wild attempt to strike your opponent.
Yeah, boy.
Further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh man, paintbrush. Great reversal. Look out.
Yeah, schön gewartet. Schön gewartet.
Can she do it here? This may be it.
Uno. Dos. Boah! Hey, Junge!
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh,
hey. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she's just a bit off the mark with that one.
Here she goes again.
Man, I gotta love seeing this Diva in action.
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
Nein, 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 noch nicht. Ein bisschen kann ich noch. No.
Ja.
Ja.
Das war's.
Ja, du hättest auch schwer gekontert werden können.
Ja!
Was
ist da los?
Keine Ahnung, aber wie hier.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And there it is again.
I like it. If it works, keep on doing it. And a great shot there from Sharp.
Scheiße.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Going for an encore here.
Hühne macht
sehr schön. Diese
komischen.
Ja,
ey,
das ist doch ein Witz, wie oft kann die das mit diesem Mädchen so machen?
Macht die Liga Match?
Ja.
Okay.
Raus!
Nee.
Das ist eine impressive Tag Team Victory. Ja, kannst du auch drunter schreiben. Ja, ein bisschen verbockt ein paar Sachen, aber sonst ist gut, weil eigentlich hatte der Naya noch zwei Finisher.
Ja, ich kann, weil kann ja nachher mal gucken. Ich hab's auf Video. Die hat nur einen Finisher gehabt.
Nee, ich hatte einen Finisher und einen Ziggy. Und dann habe ich den Ziggy gemacht und der Finny war jetzt.